Okay, so today we're going to be painting this bathtub. It's just kind of like this bathtub that had like a cork in it. It has a cork right in it. Probably going to paint over, but I think it would be like a cool bathtub thing. I'm trying not to drop this thing. It's like ceramic. Can you hear this? Probably not, but actually probably, but it's cool, okay? So let's get into it. Okay, so we're going to grab the bathtub, and we're going to kind of put, I think yellow will probably be the best for this bathtub, to make it like the best type of one and stuff. Let's see, I said that I'm putting out green and yellow. I think yellow will build the whole bathtub pretty much, and then orange as like the highlighter color will be pretty good. Hope that's a pretty good color, and yeah. Okay, so now we're going to be doing paint. I have to find the right paintbrush for this, okay? The right paintbrush is going to be really important for this thing here. So we're going to make it, like, nice and smooth. It's going pretty easy. Hopefully it's pretty good and stuff. Now we're going to paint all the way around it and make it nice and pretty and, you know, nice. I think it's going to look really, really good. Well, that bathtub just went flying. I just like dropped it and went like woo, and, like flying around. It's probably like okay. It was just pretty hard to hold and stuff. And we're just going to paint a little bit of orange on it, make it all nice and pretty. A little bit of orange is going to be really good for this. I'm just doing the rim, and I'm probably going to do the feet in orange. Now we're going back to painting the yellow on it and make it all nice and pretty. I think the yellow is really going to like kind of pop with the orange and stuff. I'm just going to paint the bottom of this to make it all nice and pretty and nice. I'm doing the bottom of it to really give that yellow tint, I guess. Is that the right way to put it? Yeah, paint it more just nicely and stuff. Now I'm getting some orange to do the feet of this thing. We'll be doing like the feet of this in like orange kind of paint. Make it all nice and stuff. Oh, look at the first little toe. Oh, that's a baby, little baby toe. Okay, stop him. So now we're going to paint inside the boat and make it all nice and pretty. We're going to paint a little more inside the boat to make it like a nice tent. Nice old yellow tent. We're going to now pick up a pink paint, and we're going to paint little pink flowers with little green, like, stems on it. I think painting, like, little flowers with some glitter on it would be kind of cool and kind of cute, and maybe. I don't know. I just think it's going to put on it. And it looks pretty good, so let's get into it, and let's get to this painting part of this thing. I think little flowers would be pretty good. This pink brush actually is a little, I know, hopefully it's pretty good. So now we're going to do the stems and make it all nice and pretty with the little stems. I think the stems are really going to pop and give some, like, color and stuff. Because now we're done with the boat, and I think it looks really good. I love it. I like it.
We just made this bathtub. Look at this bathtub. It's a little bit. Actually, it's just a very simple. I don't know why I didn't do that much. I don't know. I'm not that good. I feel like I should have made like a rainbow bathtub. And it's like the, yeah, I'm telling you, I painted the bathtub, got all the flowers and stuff. I like it. I like it. Can I do something bad to it? Yes. Is it messed with that annoying? No. But do I love it? Yes. Oh, like, is it? I like it's probably better than that one. Hope you guys enjoy.